tell them, you know what? I wanted you in my life so bad that with the help of God, mm-hmm. everything lined up mm-hmm. for you to be part of my life. I'm going to start with that.
I'm going to start with that.
I think the family is based on love, and I love you, you love me, and that is the most important thing. Mm-hmm. And not every family is the same.
Gave me that final push was definitely my children, because if I didn't come out for them, what was I going to be teaching them how to lie? I don't want my family to be based on lies.
Was I in your belly? I said, no, you were not in my belly, you were in my heart. But this woman helped us in the process. She lent me her belly.
We have a tutor that travels with us. Yes, we do homeschooling. I did homeschooling, and I'm doing fine. I'm doing fine. A lot of people say, yeah, but they need to go to school. And I'm like, yes, I understand. According to our reality, it's impossible. And because I could leave them with grandma, but that's not the idea. That's not why I became a father. I want to spend time with them. They speak Spanish. We speak Spanish in the house. And English, of course, because we live in America. But they go to a French school. So they speak Spanish, English, and French. A lot of people tell me, Rick, but when are you going to stop? Because kids, they need stability. And I'm like, stability? I am their stability.